Okay, you guys, so we are going to start commanding Scratch to do what we want. We're going to command the computer to do exactly what we want. So that starts off in control. So go to control, and we want when space key pressed. Drag that over for me.